I'm addicted.co.uk. I'm your host, John, and today I'm addicted to art, every day really. So today we're just going to talk about art, painting, drawing, large canvases, small canvases, on paper, canvas board, large, medium, and even small size. Watercolor, acrylics, oils, pastels, charcoals, pen, pencil, ink. We'll gradually go through basically all the varieties of media and mediums, and just to help you, give you some advice, and we'll take it from there basically. So the first stage is, if you're going to start painting, what steps do you need to take, stuff like that. I always recommend, as an artist, if you want to go on to painting, stuff like that, always stick with your basics of drawing. Never stop drawing. I'm addicted to drawing. I draw all the time when I'm out and about. It's great, you can't beat it. Quick sketches, anything from 5 minutes when you're on the bus, passing the time, to 10 minutes out and about, drawing cityscapes and getting shapes and definitions and tones and shades, to half an hour, to an hour, to even up to 3 hours outside, drawing, painting, using different varieties of ink and charcoal, pen, paint and stuff like that. It's easier to start off drawing because all you need is basics. Paper, pen, pencils, and just draw whatever you create, go with it. If you want to carry on and go on to painting, cityscapes, landscapes, then you're going to start carrying paint and trays and water and canvases. And, if you just want to get a little backpack and off you go, then fine. But setting up displays so people can watch and do stuff like that, then you know you're going to start taking more stuff with you. So we're just going to carry on now and just go for different sizes if you like. I like large canvases, you know. What artist doesn't like to paint big, you know? If you're not going to go big, go home. but these are canvas boards, they're ideal, you can carry so many, and they're ready set up. You don't need any gum tape or anything like that, you know, just stick or carry. They're just ready to go and you can just paint. Colours, you know, basic colours, your primary colours, and your tones, black and white, to create basically. That's all you need, your three primaries, and black and white, and you can create such a variety of colours with just them three colours, and so on. And then if you want to make a darker, lighter, that's what your black and white are for. So you can do tonal ones or monochrome ones if you like, just using black or just using white, stuff like that. Canvas board is great. There's such a variety of canvas boards. Some are really, really dear, and some you can pick up quite cheap. Just depends really on the quality of the actual canvas itself and whether it's primed and etc. and all that stuff. So, and then we're basically ready to go. You can get small canvases. Canvas boards like this, the same. Canvas board again, come in different sizes, and but the basics, you know, of course, is all you need is paper, and you're ready to go. So if you want to be an artist or an aspiring artist, maybe you just like art as a hobby, if I can help you, leave a question, a comment. Join, like, share your stuff. That's what it's here for. Look forward to chatting with you, communicating with you, having fun. So take care. Bye for now. See you in the next video.